Yeah, I think entrepreneurs are probably more likely to have rewired themselves into that state of mind. Like, you know, the whole phrase, an entrepreneur is building the airplane while it's hurtling toward the ground. And to be able to do that, I mean, that's highly optimistic. I'm optimistic that I can get this done. And that's a mind frame that makes you a better negotiator.